disease, promoted wellness, and provided medical care for all of us, but especially the county's most vulnerable people. This building will carry that mission forward for the next 80 years.